Just so glad to be here and see everybody on this great day. I was pretty nervous over the speech, but after forgetting the Marines, I'm sure it can't be as bad as that. I have the pleasure of knowing Nick since kindergarten. We've known each other for a very long time with a lot of great memories, and I'm looking forward to this day for a while. It's finally come for two of my close friends to take the next step in their great journey. And I can still remember the first time that I met them as a couple. We were at a pirate game. I'm sure Nick was laying on his corny jokes like he always does, and he's very good at that. And I remember, I distinctly remember Rachel's Little Mermaid purse, and I would not have come full circle and be here today at Disney. But through the years, somehow I've been able to just survive Nick's relentless humor. And really the only way that I can justify, taking all that is perhaps he's made me a stronger person through the years. He's really made me a better person, so I thank him for that. I also do have to thank him for keeping me on the toes through the years, as he always reminds me of our shared memories, especially the embarrassing ones, and he certainly added a few so far today. It still is the greatest feeling in the world, being up here giving this speech to you guys. I'm certainly glad I could make it. And to Rachel, congratulations on putting up with Nick for this long, and certainly good luck in the future. There couldn't be a better person to be here with Nick. I'm just so glad that I could have met you and seen you guys come together as a couple. And as for you, Nick, even though I've been the butt of your bad jokes and your intensive humor through the years, I'm still very honored to be up here today, as your friend, and enjoy this special moment with you guys. And here's to Nick and Rachel here on their special day, and I can't wait to be here for all the future memories we'll have together. Congratulations.